Hi, Star Wars fans. I'm gonna share a Star Wars podcast, Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Fun fact about computer graphic imagery, what was used for this prequel, very cheesy, outdated, and goofy. The characters Jar Jar Binks and much more was not perfect. Again, not the best Star Wars characters. Comment below in general who agrees or disagrees that the CGI was not perfect and very bad 25 years ago, back in 1999. Shout out for Star Wars fans. Star Wars is amazing and brilliant.